You're sad.
Welcome in. I wasn't sure if you were going to be busy today, since it is a very improv stream. Okay, so I think the spinner spun and it landed on heartbeats. I believe. Let me know if you want to keep that or not. But also, thank you so much for continuing your little subby status. And thank you for a 2-month streak. I appreciate it.
Let me get my wall.
You're a sub.
Thank you so much, Jack. Thank you. Hype train incoming. What the fuck? Wait, what? There's a hype train. That is a hype train. Crazy. But yes, thank you so much, Jack. I appreciate it. My new little subby. Let me know if you're okay. Bubble wrap, or you can redeem a respin. But first, we have heartbeats. I might have put the stand too close to the desk. Let me have a look.
Speaking of YouTube, I'm almost at, what is it, I think I'm at 979 subscribers, which is crazy.
especially when I Ethernet cable and disconnected right before stream. I was crazy once. But yeah, so I'm gonna be working towards that. So any help you provide will be going to it. From subs, itty bitties, YouTube membership. How are you doing, lovely? How are you? Oh, open it, the eyes, whoops. Okay, I'm ready. Let's enjoy some bubble wraps. Hello, Angie. I'm so sorry. Yesterday's a morning stream for you. Enjoy your stay here at the Ghost Cooper. How are you doing, lovely? Everyone. What happened to that? Did you sprain it?
should look after yourself, okay? Sounds like you should rest. Maybe go see
someone about it, because that's a long time.
Hello, Nikki. Finish the bubble wrap, I'll give you a shout out. Johnny, welcome, lovely.
Thank you so much
for the 30 itty bitties. Appreciate them. We're getting to love and bad.
We're getting worse.
You're sick with a fever. Especially if you're so close to Christmas. I don't know if you celebrate it at all, but when I was a kid, I would always get sick right before Christmas. I think I had terrible luck in that. Yeah, definitely gonna check Lucas, but not that good. Rest it as much as you can. Maybe put it on a pillow whenever you can. I know I'm a wife. Yeah, I know I'm a wife. Not mine. I really enjoy your what is it? Something clever. Is it gloves?
I think it might be the leather gloves.
You definitely have some saucy props that actually sound kind of relaxing. What makes it worse is that sense never gives a sharp pain. But if I have to. Oh. Yeah, it sounds like it wants to be elevated.
Elevated.
I love that. It's always
great sound, so. You gotta turn the volume up.
True, where is John? John was in my Discord talking about it being in bed still. I just had my teeth taken out.
Oh my god.
I hope you're okay, lovely.
Definitely.
Get well soon in the sense of heal up. Heal up. It should take like a week. Right?
Definitely.
Oh.
That makes sense.
I'm sorry. Hello, Dota.
Dota,
how are you doing, lovely?
Oh my god. My stupid chair.
Thank you. Can never get them to do what they do, what we want. It's hard because I got a big fluffy blanket.
A big fluffy blanket.
Doing well, contemplating what to cook. Food is so good. I love food. I'm definitely a foodie.
A foodie.
I was gonna do something, but now I forgot. Okay, I did the chantant.
Wine. Hang on.
Your hand disappeared too quickly. Oh my god. I hate it. I hate it. Thankfully, I got mine taken out in a hospital. I requested to be put asleep. Because how now was I gonna be awake for that? I'm good. So I woke up, I had stitches, and I think I was in there for like 2 hours to recover, probably like 2 hours, and then they sent me home. Protein, waffles are so good. I really should get a mini waffle maker. We love that. Oh, Rick. Oh, I remember. Where's the butter? Okay. If there are any triggers you guys would like, I do have a menu. I still need to set it up. A little bit more easy because I removed most of my trigger redeems from my channel points to free up some space. Cause I think I was on like 49 and there's a limit, unfortunately. So I was very much running out of space. I love that. My eyes go straight to big balls.
A new little chick just arrived.
I promise it's not sauce. It's not. They're just squishy balls. Hello.
Hello, Charisma. Charisma, welcome.
Welcome, we knew little chick. No, I'm not sus. I refuse it.
Welcome, Charisma.
I'm on for luck. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop, of course. Oh, I've not had many because in the UK we don't really have waffles unless we go to like a specialized place, and I haven't been able to find a place I like, but I love chicken waffles. I know it might be controversial, but I do. Hello. Mima? Is it Mima?
Welcome in, Mima.
How are you doing, lovely?
Chicken and waffles is so good.
It's one of those things that it's like, you gotta try it before having an opinion on it.
Because they really do. They do slap.
I think it also comes down to who makes the chicken, because buttermilk with like crispy outer, it's so good. Mima? Should I try and Google her? Google her. I'm sorry if my stream crashes. Okay, let's try it. Oh, there's a YouTube video. Depends. Do I get a gift in return? Crafts. Crafts are really good. Crafts are really good. Google. Oh, there we go. I found it, I think. Oh, I might have to. Okay, let's type it. Is it English? I think it's English. Mime? Is it mime? Like mine? That makes sense because my chair. I'm sorry. Yeah, it sounds like mime. Sometimes it's hard because different dialects just call me Mima. It's easier. So it's not Mime. It's, yes. Yes. You're the only mod along with Sun who's lurking. Lurking. Ooh. I have to be in the mood. Scrambled egg. I don't know if it's the texture or like the, I guess consistency is texture. But something about it, but fried egg, I love that. Hello, Salty's World. Welcome in, welcome in. Thank you, Kato. Thank you, Kato, for the love. I love, love. Thank you, thank you. Also, hello, Kingston. Welcome in. Okay, I can finally.
A new little check just arrived.
Finally, do this. I'm so sorry, Dota.
Go check on Dota. Dota, if you have not done so already.
Send the link
in Discord. Yeah.
Also, hello, Salty's World. My new little chick. I'm so jealous of all the things I want to crack right now.
Enjoy your stay here at
the Cozy Coop
ski. I really wanna snowboard. I wanna go somewhere and go on a snowboarding vacation where I learn to snowboard. Yeah, the Cozy Coop. Spot with an S.
The place where we get the cozy.
Ooh. Is it fun? I feel like it's probably dangerous, but I kinda wanna learn at least. I've skied when I was 6. I wasn't very good. I think I'll enjoy snowboarding a bit more. Oh my god. Can you make me a wrap, Dota? It sounds amazing. Before we get shut out in the arms,
right? Let's go to
the right? Oh my god. I'm so sorry. I overestimated how much my leg needed. Those are my favorite. I love quesadillas. It's such a like hearty meal. Especially with all the cheese. I love cheese. It's fun but difficult to learn. Yeah, I can imagine. I can definitely imagine. Ooh. That's your homestay? I have grandparents in Alaska. I went there for a month. For a month. And I also skied there when I was 6. It was such an amazing time. I pretty much spent my time between Anchorage and Seward. Because at the time, my grandparents were preparing a new home. I know, but the food is amazing. I had chicken and waffles every weekend because my grandparents would go to church and I would get a lion and then they would come and pick me up and go for lunch and I would always get chicken and waffles. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. I love the drives. My mom wants to move back, but I don't know. It's kind of expensive. It's probably because it's so cold. That's the thing. It's not that cold. Like, yeah, there's times where it can be, but you don't really feel it as long as you're all doing what you're supposed to, like wrapping up and wearing gloves and keeping your car heated and what do you call it, heating your home, especially with log fires. It's so good. As long as there's no strong winds, you barely feel it. But oh my god, I want Greg's. Yes! Do you wanna see the recap for the cozy cube? I can have a try and get it. Okay. Let me get it up. And then pray that my stream doesn't crash. I got the recap badge, so I guess I've been pretty active on Twitch. Second of that, let's go. Oh, Drew. I love Alaska. Is it Alaska? Alaska. The place where people go to ski and stuff like that. That's pretty.
Eliaska.
I really do have to work on my pronunciation. It's bad.
The depression makes sense. It's because of the lack of sun during the winter, for sure.
That can get very crazy.
Valcorona, God's play. I don't know who that is. Wait, let me quickly search it. Kato, Wakalole. Hello.
I've been in Discord forever. Let's go.
Oh my god, I wanna go in somewhere I've never been. I've only ever been in the winter.
Oh my god, okay.
I would love for next year to do a cosplay. Oh, I see what you mean now.
I see what you mean. Very pretty.
It's like a little ladybird looking
Pokemon.
Very pretty. I like that. Okay, let me go to... I got a load of Twitch. Just me.
Nope.
Okay.
That's whispers.
Okay.
Let's go.
I just don't want this to crash my PC. Okay. Let me go to studio mode. And then let me go to...
Where is it?
Okay, I might have to put in window capture. Okay, I didn't set it up properly, so
it doesn't have all the stuff on the page, but
let me take us to it.
A new object?
Hello,
H-Town Joker, my new little Jack. Welcome. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Cove, of course. No.
It's not 648 decibel.
I would love 648k of watch hours, but no.
It's a lot less, but
I did only start doing ASMR fully in September, or is it October? October, so it's not
been that long.
This isn't my watch hours, this is your watch hours on me. Oh yeah, sorry guys, this is for the Cozy Coop.
Hello.
I'm so glad that you like
Gregor, welcome in.
crazy because last year I only streamed 40 streams, so definitely doubled. Yeah, 78 hours watched. I will show you guys my recap. Mm-hmm. My personal recap. It's not the best because a lot of the times when I'm, for example, making videos and editing, it's kind of hard to relax to a stream, sadly. Because I need to be able to hear the audio. Otherwise, I would be watching a lot more Twitch. I would. My personal recap is all screwed up. No! Okay, so we got 5 categories, which one of them is ASMR, of course, and some stuff I did at the beginning of the year, which was play Stray. Mm-hmm. That was fun, but 126 clips made. Mm-hmm. 26 is my lucky number, by the way. No, it was Stray. I don't think I got played up. I might have to. Crazy, by the way. I think that means that the
a new little chick just arrived.
Stayed for the counter. So you know how like people raid in and then they leave or they stay. I think a bunch left so that once the counter came through, this was my highest amount, which is still very crazy, and I appreciate all 553 viewers that contributed to this. Hello, Lumna forever. Welcome, my new little chick. Look. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Ghost Cube, of course. Hello, Kiki. Welcome back. I guess. But the problem is, I can't give you VIP, by the way. You're either a mod or VIP.
You're a sub.
Wonder. I will have to see what the spinner landed on when we go back there, but thank you so much for continuing your little subby status. I appreciate it, and thank you for that path. I love that. Oh, what do you mean? Like, give shoutouts? I would say yes, but if they stream, but what do you call it? I think Kiki's still on a break, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. That is crazy. You guys spoke 38.83k. Like, that's you guys talking right now. Not literally right now, but you're on an extended break, I figured. But yeah, if you're streaming, of course I would give you a shout out, right? Here's my top categories. We have ASMR, I did like, what, 8, 9 streams of Cult of the Lamb. Yep, I used to be a gamer, guys. Can you believe it? Apparently I'm very chatty on Twitch. I love that. My top 2 watch streams, I have 0 messages. Do you just lack in there, like, work to do? Okay, Lucas. Okay, enjoy your work and I hope your leg, well, I'm cold, gets better, okay? Hello, avoiding hat. Waka wanka. Waka wanka. Okay, and then we have Stray. I was top 10% of Stray, which is crazy because I finished it. It was my first game I actually completed, and I was very proud of that, but top 10%, that's crazy. I thought more people would stream it. And then we have Fall Guys and my staple, Fortnite. Here's my top tags, of course. Fairy, I'm very proud of Fairy. There's not many, so it's nice that people are looking for fairies on the Twitch. The Twitch. Yep, that's me. I'm a fairy. Hello, Andrew, by the way. Welcome in. And then, of course, you guys. I guess people appreciate me being a Brit. The Twitch. I can't talk, okay? And then the top emotes, of course, the first is the petal. Because it looks like a heart and everyone enjoys using it. Then we have my wiggle. And then we have the bongo cow, because, okay, get off my screen, thank you. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Brits gotta support Brits, because right now most of my audience, even on YouTube, is American. Okay, and then we have the wave, and then lastly we have the heart, and here's the numbers of how many times you guys used it, which is crazy. I use this emote a lot out of it, that's bad. I'm also British, but I'm up in the north. That still counts. Still counts, right? Oh yeah. Wait one sec, I gotta cough. The fact that this is my most viewed. And this is the thumbnail Twitch tries. They do me dirty so much. Why did 185 people click on this? Oh god, I can't recreate it, I just can't. It was like, wait, will it let me watch it? I think it will. Look. I don't think you guys can hear it. Wait. Oh, here we go. It's a good one. I like it. Let me mute that again. We don't want any ants or something. So yeah, that was me looking looking like an alien. And then I got bonus achievements. What is sus about that? What?
Percy. You're a sub.
Continuing your subby status. You're currently on a 4-month streak. I appreciate it. I will check to see what the spinner landed on, and then I got a respin for Sun. Oh wait, did it do it? Hello, Squee.
Welcome in.
Yui. Welcome in, Lily.
Can I get a shout out for Yui and Squee?
I don't drink from eBay.
I don't even.
I don't even buy stuff from eBay. Also, hello, Oz.
Eilish.
Oz Eilish. Welcome, my new little chick.
I hope you enjoy your stay.
Here at the Geyser Group, of course.
Also, hello, Snacksalotto.
Welcome in, Lily. I'm good, we're just going over my recap quickly before going back to
cozy ASMR.
And then I got 4 achievements, which I think, if I remember, was for having a certain amount of people in chat. One of them was for raiding 100 times, like over 100 times or something. And then channel points,
like how many times you guys redeemed.
Oh wait, no, how many channel points you spent.
You spend there.
That's like 500,000. That is crazy.
You guys
really enjoy spending in channel points. We love to see it. And then this is the craziest, and proves I wasn't lying when I said I started the year off like 130. Thank you for the love
and the head bath, Kingston. Thank you.
Let me quickly go through. Headband. There we go. Well, but yeah. So I started the year off 130 little chicks, and now we're on
alert.
Alaka is present. Sending virtual hug in 3, 2, 1.
Thank you so much for liking, I appreciate it.
It would have been fine, but I already have a cough, so... Oh my god. But yeah, and also thank you guys so much for 164 new subscribers and 113 gifted. We only had 3 hype trains, but you know what? I'm so grateful. So grateful.
Don't die.
Thank you so much.
I'm alive, don't worry.
It's just a little cough and I didn't like me almost laughing while drinking water. Okay, and we got 97 rates and which I'm happy. I'm glad I got to support people. Rates received 80. And then shoutouts, I received 210, crazy. And then the stream together was basically Kabuki's stream and then Leon's stream that I did. And then yeah, here's my loudest fans. Well, little chicks to me. Little chicks. We have Sun. We have Leo, Mike, we have Dookie, we have Chorgon, John, Lammy, which I have not seen in months, Mr. Fa, and then Jay. Yep. You know it randomizes, right? It's not in order.
A new little chick just arrived.
It doesn't show it in order, it changes it. It's not like 1 to 10 or 1 to 10, 1 to 9 situation. Hello, Maison. Maison. My new little chick. One for luck. I hope you enjoy your stay here at. Thank you so much for the love. And also, I will stretch and thank you for the headbutt. Okay, let me stretch. I played.
A new little chick just arrived.
Welcome. Thank you. Fabian from WC. Welcome. Welcome. We knew little chick.
I want to look.
Here at the Cozy Coop, of course. Okay, well... Okay. And then here's my main recap. Yep. So we got 6.48k, 133. 1.5k new followers, 164 new subbies, and 38.8k chats, and it's pretty crazy, and I'm super appreciative. Okay, do you guys wanna see mine quickly or no? Huh? What's your Eureka? Oh, okay. You're there. See? Right there. Let's look at mine. I feel like it's really bad. Okay, so we're just gonna ignore the hours watched. Ah, 299 days visited Twitch. I was a top 10% watcher of ASMR. Top 10 of just chatting. Top 10 of Fortnite. Oh, 1 second. I gotta quickly very long while. Hello. Hello. Hello, Leo. How are you doing, Chloe? But yeah, that was my recap. Nothing crazy, I don't think. All I loved the Among Us Dumpy. Bacon. And also the Sasa Wiggle. And then also the Kabuki headbang rock out. Welcome, Tyler. How are you doing, lovely? Also, I need to. Percy, what trigger word? Trigger word would you like? Since that's what the spinner landed on. Spin it, that is okay. If you can't think of anything, it's so good. Just shake it. Shake. Thank you. Thank you. Since I'm always a grandma. For 5 minutes, okay. Your wish is my command. It's a cup of bra with an orange bouncer. That's so amazingly cute. I love that. Do you guys want a hug? You missed me. I missed you. Big, bad, Beetleborg. Big, bad, Beetleborg. Big, bad, Beetleborg. Big, bad, Beetleborg. Big, bad, Beetleborg.
A new little chick just arrived.
Big bad Beetleborg. Big bad Beetleborg. Big bad Beetleborg. Hello, MVUK. Welcome, my new little chick. Yeah, what happened? Did you just not get much sleep? Big bad Beetleborg. Big bad Beetleborg. Big bad Beetleborg. Big bad Beetleborg. Beetleborg. Bok, bok, bok. big, bad beta bug. Big, bad beta bug, beta bug, beta bug. Beta, beta bug, bug. Big. Good, right? That's good. Big bad beta bug. Big bad beta bug. Oh, money, might. Money. Big bad beta bug. Beta bug. Big bad. Big bad beetlebug. Big bad beetlebug. Sleep is good, it's good. Very good. Big bad beetlebug. Big bad beetlebug, beetlebug. Usually need to wait till 4 a.m. for your strange drinking, but now it's only 12 a.m. for me. Yeah, I decided to stream earlier today so that I could work on some videos after. So I guess it was a good choice, good choice. I'm glad it's not. Like, if you guys are okay, I don't mind switching the time of one of my streams to an earlier time, but, because it's hard to navigate when everyone is in different places of the world. Big bad beetlebug. Big bad beetlebug. Finished that one. I gotta quickly go and get the other one. One second. Let me go to reaction and delete this just so that it's not affecting the stream. Yeah, I'm happy to do that. It's possible. It's possible to do. And I kind of like streaming a bit earlier at times. Beetlebug. Okay. Respin, that's what I'm trying to accomplish. Okay, there we go. Manual spin. Let's go. What will it land on? Come on. Oh my god. I don't think Sun would like that. I'm gonna spin it again. We can do blue bees for 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. We'll do that. Sounds like a great idea. Oh. Hello, Nico. Nico. How are you doing? How are you doing, lovely? Quack, quack. Hello, Lily. How are you doing? Bleepies have been recorded.
I recorded each day for
24 hours. Oh my god, 24/7. My throat would be in agony.
Agony.
Puck funk. Puck funk. I went hunk. Hunk hunk. I wish I went to work.
I'm sorry.
I usually stream later, so I will be doing that tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Tomorrow's stream will be later. Hunk hunk. Hunk hunk. It kind of does sound like that, but it's hunk hunk. Hunk hunk. You can kind of hear the K in it a little bit.
A little bit.
Okay. Let me put the timer on.
Goosey vibes.
Oh. It's a dog. It's a dog. Roll about.
A new little chick just arrived.
Book, 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 book. Ah, it's because I had red noise at the time. So it made a little bit more sense. Hello.
Hello, Dragodon.
Welcome, lovely.
Welcome, welcome.
VT, let me see. Let me see. Let me look at ya. Ah, thank you so much. One of my little chicks. Little chicks. I'm on for luck.
I hope you
enjoy your stay. Here at the Cozy Care. I'm looking at ya. Yep. I see. Let me make the window bigger. Totally not stalking, I promise. Totally not. Oh my god, that's loud. Ow. I hate ads. I hate them. Oh my god. Wait, something even moved. Ooh. Wait. Let's have a look. I'm very noisy. I'm sorry. Don't be sorry, it's not your fault. All I hear is scales, scales. You're fucking wizard in my head very loudly, which was definitely my fault. That was one. Good morning, everyone. Morning. Okay, I'm gonna have to stop the timer and restart it.
I'm sorry.
Hello, Madara. Welcome. I love that. I definitely have many chaotic streamer friends. So now I followed you, so I added you to the list.
I'm at work.
That's totally fine, lovely. Enjoy the coziness to the fullest, but
I appreciate you being here so much. So much.
I'm gonna wait for the timer and then we're gonna do bloopies. So while that's happening, let's play with the brush. The silicone brush. I love this song. You're a sub.
Ingress. Thank you so much.
a subby. I'm becoming one of my little subbies for 2 months in a row. I really do appreciate it. And the spinner landed on Bok Bok. If that is not something you want, you can request for a respin. A respin. Test your luck a little bit. There's a bunch of triggers in the spinner, and it's all randomized. Yep. Oh no. No, what do you think? I'm really calm. I feel like the chaos comes naturally, like, I don't need to be loud and stuff. For example, I played Leave a Company with, some close friends, my Jill and Moon, the other day. And they were trying to teach me how to play Lethal because I'd only played it a few times. And I kept getting them killed by accident. Like, I would walk onto a mine and be like, what's this? This looks cute. Let me try and grab it. And then I walked. Wait, what was another one? I think I walked into a... No, I jumped and fell to my death. I jumped and fell. Then I accidentally pressed the button to send the ship away. And one of the, I think Moon was still not on the ship. So, that was not good. And it was just random chaos, like not intentional chaos. So, yeah, that's the kind of person I am. Okay, that's good, Ingress. I will get to it right after the blue bees. The blue bees. No, I wish my head clipped me walking onto it after she almost walked onto it. That makes sense. That makes sense. I guess that would probably explain if it is my ADHD. I don't think about it too much. Yeah, please, that would be amazing. I wanna see it. Thank you for the hug, Lily. To try our best. Okay, I was gonna do something. What was I gonna do? I think I wanted to... One. Okay. Hook back. Two, I was gonna do this command. Because it explains what you can do in chat to, like, some commands and stuff you can enjoy, like gambling responsibly, check your points. Also, I'm gonna see if I can do the daily check-in redeem today, so that you guys can get some extra coop coins to enjoy. comes up way too many times. You can post it in random or memes. Since it kind of sounds like quite a meme. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Hello, suspect. Oh, the respin is for the spinner on the screen. So in order to spin it, it's usually for one sub or 300 itty bitties, but you can contribute to the spinner by providing 100. And then someone else can give 100, and then someone else give 100. Like, the bits aren't as strict. You just have to make sure it's over 100 to count as a point. Okay, thank you, Vesta. But I needed a way to allow people to respin if they are not happy. With the spinner's choice. Draw milk. Thank you. I know, I'm sorry. But I do allow people to request triggers. It just won't be for as long as 5 minutes. I want. You ready for strong milk? Let's go. I could totally have a straw milkshake right now. It just sounds so good. Did you hear that click? That click, that was literally my arm. I just turned my arm a little bit and it clicked. Crazy. I was crazy once. Okay. I will get the wind chimes for you, Majoji. There we go, record. Let's turn the music on. You can have chalky milk too. We just have to order it in. Into the forest. At the end.
A new little chick just
yanked. Forbidden forest. Hello? One sec. I need to call. Hello, Warba. Sam Grumba. How are you doing, lovely? My new little. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop. Also, stretch. Another Brit? Are you a Brit? It's nice to see some more breaths. Since I also live in the UK. Yep, I'm also a Brit. Brit. Hello, Oceanic. My new little chick. And one look. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop. Okay, John, you're a Brit. You're definitely a Brit. For a while, you were like my only Brit. That would come in quite often, apart from Kiki, but I don't know if Kiki counts, because I know she has family, and I want to say Greece. Is it Greece? I definitely know she has family out of the country, and I'm not sure if she was born there. Lose to meet another. I'm a mix. Oh, I'm mixed too. I'm mixed too, but I don't talk about it too much. If you go back far enough, I was certainly defended. Descended from British colonies. Fair, it happens. Sour? Okay. That's like the worst luck, because I gave my mom the sour candy to dry before stream. I gotta go get it. One sec. Sorry, I'm back. I got distracted because I found one of my doggo's tooth on the floor. We were trying to figure out if it was a tooth. It looked like a tooth. It felt like a tooth. It must be a tooth. And then, yeah, I was trying to make sure she's okay. She seems fine, like, it doesn't feel like it's... It wasn't a front tooth either, it was a back one, so... I think she tried to bite a biscuit, and it got loose or whatever, and eventually fell out. But I got the sour snack. Thank you so much for the headband. Lovely. No, she's been pretty good, so... definitely a new one, but she definitely likes treats and stuff, so must be a dog. I don't have a dog.
I don't have a dog.
Mm-mm. If I was gonna have a pet like that, it would be a chick. I would get a fluffy, fluffy chick that would turn into a chick. You're not a chick, though.
Why not a love chick?
Well, you're a little chick, of course, but you're not a chicken that I can just keep. I can't just feed you grain, you know?
Thank you.
Thank you for that pet.
One more.
Snack, and then
I will stop eating. I'm sorry for those of you that don't like it.
Okay, now enjoy your luck. Hello, Anoika.
Anoika.
How are you doing, lovely?
A new little chick just arrived.
Yeah, how's it going, Nico? I would. Your body, Jenny. I don't have enough space for you guys. I barely have enough space for the stuff in my room. I'm gonna have to get an IKEA drawer shelf thingy. Like the Alex drawers, but the big one that goes up. I'm gonna have to get one of those, and apparently they're more expensive since COVID. Gotta love that.
Thank you so much.
Dranga for the treat.
Appreciate it.
Okay, head pads. And hello, Khalil. Welcome. Hello, Khalil. Welcome. Hello, Khalil. Welcome in, Khalil.
Welcome.
Hello, Khalil.
Welcome.
And also, hello, Manad. I love that name. Welcome, my new little chick. Hello, Black. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop. I have more complexity than I guess over. What do you mean? Do you like know how to put up and stuff, cause that's pretty cool. Also, hello Kai. Welcome. Okay, I'm stretched. I feel like my stretch sounds like a gremlin. Like a little gremlin. Shout out.
Go check out Guy.
I don't guy does ASMR, but hey, 2024 is coming and that is
a new year.
I can be very persuasive. I'm just saying, you're already trying out the maid outfit. I feel like ASMR is like, it's on that level, you know? Good morning. Morning. I know I had to put stuff like that together, but I had a neighbour who could not and said that they were too complex just through skill issue. I believe it. I'm a pro. Pro IKEA builder. Tyler, why are you betrayed? Because I said you couldn't come here and be my home chick. I'm sorry, there's just not a lot of space unless I can keep you on a shelf. Yep, I'm just saying, you have such a unique sounding voice. I feel like people would enjoy it. Yep. Just gotta remember not to scream. Limited IKEA furniture. I will say majority of my room right now is IKEA. I have shelves. I have wardrobes, I have a bookshelf, I have my desk, I have the shelving above my desk. Come on, try and leave. I want to play that with you so bad. I feel like it would be fun.
A new little chick just arrived.
I'm kind of bad and chaotic. Not even intentionally. Hello, Flagastro. Welcome, my new little chick. You want more luck? I hope you enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop of God. It's sweet and adorable, but it's embodying a dummy mommy.
Ayo.
I don't think that's how it works. Like, I can do a... Wait, what is that? Ara. But that's all you're gonna... I feel like I'm too say so. Too say so for that. Like, even my sauce moments are usually not intentional. I message you about it, and up a lot of lobbies. Ooh, okay. That will be fun. I have a ton of mods on my level two soft help. <home. laughs>
more of a wiper.
I hope you relax and feel better. Relax. You got this, okay? I will give you positive affirmations and maybe some cheeky Alex, but I definitely don't see myself. It's okay for a reason. I will look after you guys the best I can. Is it? I thought it's just getting coaching. Jonko, you're doing so well. I'm so proud of you, Jonko. Right? It doesn't to me, but... You're such a good little chick, Jonko. Such a good...
I don't hear it.
True, that is a saying. That is a saying. Yeah, same. I just see it as a way to be supported. But I understand. Relax. Don't worry about the statement. It's okay, by the way. I'm not mad or anything. I've had it before. Of course. That is definitely gremlin. Gremlin energy, I sense. Ha-kunk. I bite your finger. Ha-kunk. Ha-kunk. I gotta figure out what the other ones do because I have the face caress and I have the pokey one, but I couldn't remember. I can't remember what the other ones are. I think one is like a chin grab, maybe.
A new little chick just arrived.
Chin grab. Hello, Flatman FBB. Welcome, my new little chick. I'm on vlog. I hope you enjoy your stay here at the cozy coop. The cozy coop on my old wall, past me. How could you?
What
happened? What happened? Nibble. Speaking of nibbling, I could totally nibble, maybe devour a sausage roll. Now I want Greg's. But it's already the time they close. Okay, lovely.
Sending virtual hug in 3, 2, 1. Returning to the UK on first day for Christmas.
Oh my god.
So I hope you stock up on all the Greggs you can eat and the Lucozade. Not gonna lie, I've not had Lucozade in years. I can't even remember. I used to drink it. The day of like a test to give me some more energy. I think my favorite at the time was green apple. I believe they have that flavor. Very random, but hopefully it made you feel better. It's not bad as long as you enjoy it. Mm.
room, Shaker. It kind of sounds like the rain rattle, but it's a little bit softer, right? Yeah, probably. It's like you can imagine also at that time they believed cigarettes were good for pregnant women, so you can only imagine. What kind of times it was for them, and labels and being told things. I know. Can I have a chocolate? Does that count? Whoa! Okay. Because technically I can crunch on it. Thank you. Thank you for the whoa. Whoa. Okay. So, I opened day 3. So I still have 4. Okay. Way too aggressive with this. So it's a repeat of a snowman. So let's try. I wonder what freeze-dried chocolate tastes like. That sounds interesting. Soothing. It's not the best chocolate, but I'll live. Thank you so much, my Georgie, for the chocolate. I appreciate it. Thank you.
What?
Oh, no. suggesting the new Smooches video. I kind of think I like it more than the 200 plus kisses video. Welcome back, Fae Queen. I hope you're feeling good and get all the painkillers you need.
A new little chick just arrived.
Hello. Hello, CJ. Welcome, my new little chick. Enjoy your stay here at the Cozy Coop. Me and Cassidy are smashed car. Your lip is heavily swollen. Yeah, it will be for a little bit. Yeah, I think I was on heavy painkillers for like 2-3 days to make it live. It was definitely a lot easier than the pain I would get from having an infection in my wisdom tooth. So I feel like I was able to handle it a bit better. Gonna go raid someone else that is being cozy, and hopefully I can help anyone sleeping continue your sleep.
A new little chick just arrived.
Let me have a look. Have a look, see. Also, welcome, Wins. Wins, we knew. It will go away, lovely. Don't worry about it too much. Ooh. Okay, I don't want my thing to completely like crash, but let me see what Ari's doing. Making it difficult to eat my ice cream. You're not supposed to have ice cream yet. You're not supposed to have super cold or super hot. You have to have warm. So hopefully your ice cream is like only a little bit cold. Because you're not supposed to have that, right? Unless that's for something different. Okay, firm any break. Yeah, no. You might have to find someone new. Okay, I found someone. Let's go. Thank you guys so much. So much for coming. I really do appreciate it. You guys spending your time with me and relaxing. Here is the raid message. If you're awake. If you're awake. And hopefully we can go send Skylar some love. Some love. I'll be back tomorrow, my normal time, which is 8 p.m. Mm-hmm. And then also, you should check out my YouTube because I'm really close to 1k, and I would really appreciate the support over there. Remember to hydrate and have a good day, okay? You deserve it. Get some food, and if you're at work, you got this. Mm-hmm.